Yet if U.S. has denied Syria shot down any missiles, the Pentagon reported the massive spike in online Russian propaganda attempts in the wake of the 105-strong precision-guided missile strike, which hit and destroyed sites that housed deadly chemical weapon agents. Joint forces targeted three sites at the heart of Syria's chemical weapons program yesterday, killing 40 civilians. Russia, which has troops supporting the Assad regime, is known to run state-supported campaigns to spread disinformation online. Chief Pentagon spokeswoman Dana White said, "The Russian disinformation campaign has already begun. There has been a 2,000% increase in Russian trolls in the last 24 hours. Sky, the strikes were a joint attack between the U.S., France and Britain. Syria, with allies Russia and Iran, denied the use of chemical weapons, and bizarrely the Kremlin even branded the attack as lies, a baffling claim dismissed by Lieutenant Kenneth McKenzie." He said, "When you shoot iron into the sky without guidance, it will inevitably fall to earth." His comments come after Moscow claimed Syria had shot down 71 of 103 coalition missiles. During a press conference this morning, Russia's Colonel Sergei Rudskoy claimed Syrian military facilities had suffered only minor damage and claimed that the Syrian air defenses took out the 71 missiles. McKenzie added Syrian's air defensive efforts were ineffective and the mission was over before Syrian military even got a single defensive missile airborne. McKenzie said, "No Syrian weapon had any effect on anything we did. Get his 105-strong precision-guided missile strike hit and destroyed chemical weapons sites, but when you launch iron into the air with no guidance, they have to come down somewhere." Syrian TV blasted the strikes as a flagrant violation of international law. The attack hit three targets, including a scientific research center in the greater Damascus area used for research, development, production and testing of chemical weapons in a site near Homs thought to be a sarin gas production center. Up to 120 strikes were carried out and the Pentagon said all targets were hit. Last night an official from the Assad regime had boasted the strikes will have had little effect. They said, "We have absorbed the strike. We had an early warning of the strike from the Russians and all military bases were evacuated a few days ago." The advanced warning means around a third of the 30 missiles fired were shot down, according to the official. They added, "We are carrying out an assessment of the material damages."